more than just a Chicago dance. Welcome to the Art of Chicago Style Walking, Part 2. A dance unique to Chicago, a dance I learned back in the 1960s. The doo-wop era was coming to an end, but we were just getting started. There were no classes. You learned by watching. It took many years to become a great Chicago style walker. Unlike today, we were fortunate to have lots of good examples to watch. It was a bit-by-bit process. When you saw a style or move that you liked, you added it to your dance. To my generation, it's more than just a counterclockwise stroll around the room. You had to come dressed, well-groomed, know proper etiquette as it related to the people in the dance floor. You had to have good manners. What is Chicago style walking? These are the elements of Chicago style walking. Number one, the start, the connect, the flow, the pace, change of pace, the release, footwork, creativity, emotion, attitude. We are not walking, we are Chicago style walking. What's the difference? I'm glad you asked. But first, let me take you back, way back to the 1960s. We were teenagers trying to impress the ladies. You had to bring something to the dance that the other guys didn't, because everyone could dance. I discovered that the missing ingredient was attitude. Attitude can't be taught. It's a trait hidden within your personality. It's something that's acquired as you travel through your dance life. It's that thing that makes people check you out when you're on the dance floor. It's that something that you don't even know you have until someone shouts, "He got swag." Chicago style walk classes held at Columbus Park, 500 South Central Avenue, every Sunday, 1:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m.